Do you know what day it is today?
April 30th?
That's right. George Washington took office as the first president of the United States of America 200 years ago today.